Welcome back, student. Good morning. Today in mathematics, I am going to explain multiplication table 11 to 20. As you know, multiplication, and you know also table of 1 to 10. After that, today I am going to explain table 11 to 20. So today you make practice of 11 to 20, and after that you do in your copy and learn also. Like that, 11. Multiply by 1, 11 multiply by 2, 11 multiply by 3, 11 multiply by 4, 11 multiply by 5, 11 multiply by 6, 11 multiply by 7, 11 multiply by 8, 11 multiply by 9, 11 multiply by 10. So you can see 1 to 10 means 11. 1 by 1, multiply by 1, multiply by 2, multiply by 3, multiply by 4, multiply by 5, multiply by 6, multiply by 7, multiply by 8, multiply by 9, and multiply by 10. So, 1 by 1, you can multiply 11 with 1 to 10. And after that, you can write the result. Like that, 11 on the 11, 11 to the 22. What it means? It means 11 is added with 11 only one time. It means you can say 11 plus 0 is equal to 11. 11 plus 0 is equal to 11. After that, 11 to the 22. 11 to the 2 times. 11 multiplied with 2. It means 11 is added to 11 with 2 times. 11 is added with 11 2 times. How? It means 11 plus 11 is equal to 22. 11 plus 22 means 11 plus 11, 2 times. You can add 11 plus 11, 2 times. It means you can represent in multiplication character as 11 plus 22. After that, 11 3 is 33. 11 4 is 44. 11 5 jar 55, 11 6 jar 66, 11 7 jar 77, 11 8 jar 88, 11 9 jar 99, 11 10 jar 110. Like that, you can learn 11 1 jar 11, 11 2 jar 22, 11 3 jar 33, 11 4 jar 44. 11 5 ja 55, 11 6 ja 66, 11 7 ja 77, 11 8 ja 88, 11 9 ja 99, and 11 10 ja 110. You can see as here it is given as 10, 10 given 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So, if you are using 0, 9 like that, also you can write this. And if you are using as 11, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. In this way also you can write table of 11. Table of 12, you can see. Table of 12, you can make practice. 12, 12, 12. 10 times you can write. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You can write the result of multiplication as table of 12, table of 12, 1 by 1 you can multiply the number 12 by 1, by 2, by 3, by 4, by 5, by 6, by 7, by 8, by 9, by 10. It means 12 1 jar 12 you can write like this, 12 2 jar 24, यू कैन सी 12 1 12, 12 2 24, 12 3 36, 12 4 48, 12 5 60, 12 6 72, 12 7 84, 12 8 96, 12 9 108, and 12 10 120. So in this way, it means 12 1 12, it means 12 is added with 12 only one time. It means you can write one time. It means 12 plus 0 is equal to 12. 12 2 ja, it means 12 plus 12, you can add 2 times. It means multiplication result is, you can write as 12 into 2. 12 multiplied by 2. 12 2 ja 24. 12 3 ja 36, it means 12 plus 12 plus 12, 3 times. 12 4 ja 48, it means 12 plus 12 plus 12 plus 12, 4 times. If you are adding 12 4 times, the same result will come as 48. So 12 4 ja 48. So in this way, all the result comes in the multiplication form. So addition is the long process as to take a sum, but multiplication is the short process as to find out the sum. So in this way, you can do table of 11, 12, table of 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So till 20, you make practice as to write like this. If you have any problem, you can multiply. Suppose to 12 4 jar. You don't know 12 4 jar. So you can write here 12. 4 times 12 4 jar. 4 times multiply by 4. Like that you can take rough copy. As 4 2 jar 8 and 4 1 jar 4. 48. If I multiply 12 multiply by 4, 4 2 jar 8, 4 1 jar 4. What is 48? Like that you can get all the numbers with the simple multiplication as the vertical way. So you can do table of 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20 today only. You can see this character, you can see here the value of 10. 0 means it has the value of 10 supposed to. Before 1 it has been taken. After that supposed to it has been taken as 1, like that. 120, 120. You can consider like that. 120 means here, 2 has given 0, like that, in this way. 0 means 10, here 12 means 11. You can see, 120, you can see, in the place of 0, you can consider 10, and here 12 has given 1, means 2 has given supposed to be here, 0, as it will be 10. And here, in the place of 12, it will be 1. So, you can cut 12. Like that also understand again. It is 120. So, you can see, this is 1. One's place, this is 10 sign. 100 you take one time. Suppose to this 0, having 10, and 12 has given 1, it will be 11. So, it is 10, it is 11. In this way, you can see, if you want to write smartly table of 12, you can see, after that 10, you can write here, 10, and take minus minus, 2, as 10 minus 2, 8, minus 2, 6, minus 2, 4, minus 2, 2, after that, you add again, and what is the value of this? Like that. 8 here you can get 8, 6, 4, 2. You can repeat. 0, 8, 6, 4, 2. 8, 6, 4, 2. You don't repeat this one, but you can repeat 8, 6, 4, 2. After that, getting this. After that, you can see. Here you can consider as 10. Suppose to here already 12, 12, 10, 9, 1, 1, but here 11, I have written that, 11 supposed to, 11, 1 here, supposed to, 11, so after 11, you leave this, minus 10, 11 minus 1, 10, 10 means, here, as you can refer to 10, after that 9, after that 8, 1 1 is इलेवन टेन नाइन एट सेवन सिक्स फोर, आफ्टर दैट यू कैन सी सेवन माइनस वन सिक्स, बट हियर आई मीट सिक्स माइनस टू, यू कैन सब्ट्रैक्ट सिक्स माइनस टू फोर, फोर माइनस टू एज फोर माइनस वन यू कैन टेक ओनली वन, हियर यू कैन टेक ओनली एज डिफरेंस इज एट माइनस सेवन, सेवन माइनस सिक्स, सो एट माइनस सेवन, सेवन माइनस सिक्स, सिक्स माइनस टू, हियर टू, सो हियर टू ओनली, बट आफ्टर दैट फोर थ्री थ्री टू एंड वन. So in this way also you can write as understanding the method of table. Here it is 10, but here it has given 1, so it will be 12. So you can write, reduce this, you can write 120. So if for understanding you can use this method, but after understanding you can do this. Otherwise you can write like this and like this. But if for understanding this process you can do. So in this way you can write the table 11 to 20 today only and also learn. For today's class, thank you.